Now, I know there's a lot of you out there that would like to build something using this big a tire, and that's really cool. But if you do, you need to know a couple of things. Number one, don't ever let one fall over, because you'll give yourself a hernia trying to pick one of these things up.